Today we're at Lowe's Garden Center once again, and we're going to get some prices for some decorative stone for outside around the house. We might get some small flowers for the new bird bath and see what else might help to make our yard look a little nicer. Let's check out some of these prices. Look at those, $34. Plus, what else? Once we get closer, there's some stuff for $9. I think just about everybody has their mask on. That's good. Who is that masked man? Oh, there's a lady just took her mask off. Her husband has his mask on, but she doesn't. Hi-O Silver, let's go inside and see what we can see. Springfest 2021 is happening now. Oh my goodness. Lowe's has...
Wow, what is? My God.
Oh, let's see what this says. Staircase lupine. Fertilization, and I don't know. Oh, perennial. Yeah, it comes next back year. Again. Yeah.
Oh, so maybe you buy this one. Learn a thing about.
Here are some apple trees, cherry trees. These are cherry trees.
Apple.
And plum trees.
Apple.
Plum trees and cherry trees.
Just cherry, no, it's apple.
That's cherry. Right, and cherry trees.
Cherry tree. Cherry tree.
Fruit. More
yeah,
cherry
what
trees.
What is?
Plum. It's a plum tree.
Oh, legal. Chinese is legal. Plum. 26.
There's a fig tree. Flowering cherry tree.
Oh, how much? No price?
It must be free. Oh. Let's see. No, I don't see a price.
No, here I see.
What?
Yeah.
That's not a price.
No?
No.
Oh, so free.
That's free.
Oh, beautiful. Oh, very cool.
That's a fig tree.
Brown
turkey figs. $42. This fruit does not need a pollinator. I don't know. We'll have to think about that really good.
Very cool.
Fig tree.
Yeah, it's fig tree, isn't it? I need a lot of room later.
We could make our own fig Newtons.
Mm.
Apricot trees.
Mm-hmm.
How much?
Where?
Here. Okay, here, what? Oh.
$27. Mm. Oh, everything I want buy.
Magnolia. $57.
Big tea?
$57.
The
magnolia.
Very gorgeous too. Not the open one. Flower. Whoa. Very expensive, huh?
Yes.
Ooh. Because it's beautiful. Let's see how many trees. How much food? Oh, what is 57? 嗯？哦，哦。
Natural.
Let me see this too.
Grape myrtle.
Whoa.
No, does that say grape?
No. Let me see this tree. This tree is full.
Myrtle.
Myrtle.
Myrtle. That's a flower.
Let me smell real good.
Crepe, not grape. Natchez crepe myrtle.
Whoa.
57.
Whoa, cool. You don't see neighbor here, you know? This is very favorite, so quite expensive. Oh, yo, how many times? Beautiful.
Lavender dahlias.
About $10. Yeah, we have different color. The dahlia. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
These are irises.
Ooh,
it's good.
$10.
$10.
It's a tree. And a girl, very easy. Very easy to take care of.
We got a bunch from our neighbor.
Yeah, we have
this
pink color.
You got pink irises?
Yeah, very pink color. I like pink color. Beautiful. $2. You pay them tax, yeah?
I do.
Mm. Yeah, they offered it. Let us go. Go here. Go here. Yeah,
it's called pea gravel.
It's a two stone.
Little stone.
$4 is not $5. It's $5. I'm back.
Pea gravel. $5.
This one
it's the same thing.
Oh, yeah. $5.
Ocean.
Hello.
Just one.
Mm-hmm.
I am now.
Sam's.
Yeah.
Very big. I'll take this one. $5. Okay. This one.
It's the same as this one.
Same by the oven, very big here. Yeah, and here the not very big. Here the not very big. Yeah, I like the color.
We're getting some river rocks. $4.48 a bag.
And a pack. Okay. And a pool.
Okay.
Oh. They're heavy, huh?
Yeah, very heavy.
And a how?
$9 for
okay. One or two?
One should be
one
fine.
Is okay.
Yep, you pick one.
One, it doesn't have one sign. Because of the circle, honey. This is cool.
Whatever you want. I'm trying to find. These are $10. Mm-hmm. And three together.
$10 there. Here. Yeah, $10.
I don't know. $21.21 for two bags of River Rock and a bunch of pansies.
This is today we got, yeah?
Yep, today's haul.